Hello, good morning students, welcome back. In the last class we can discuss some of the types of triangles, the types by sides and types by angles. Today we have to know about the median. Let's move on. So we have seen previously angle bisector and perpendicular bisector of a triangle meet at one single point. Do the medians of a triangle meet at one single point? So let's draw a triangle to understand what is medians are. Look at the triangle ABC. Assume we had a point D on a segment BC such that BD is equal to BDC. It means D is the midpoint of segment BC, is it right? The segment BC is side opposite to the vertex A. The same segment drawn a vertex to the midpoint, its opposite side is called a median. So the segment AD is one of the medians of triangle ABC. Similarly, if E is the midpoint segment of AC, then B is another median of a triangle. Now we have C, the median from point C passes through this point. So F, a midpoint of AB, the segment CF is the last median of the triangle. We can see that passes through the point. We can say that all the medians are concurrent. They meet at one single point. Let's say that the midpoint G, point where all the medians of the triangle meet, is called a centroid of the center of a triangle. The applications in real life, suppose you have a pencil and you wish to balance a triangular shaped cardboard, you will observe that these are the exactly one point it will be happen. There is only one point which is it will be balanced, and that point will be centroid of the triangle. It will be always be balanced at the centroid. This point, the gravity, basically all the masses of the object is concreted at one single point. What we have to hold the piece of the cardboard using the string such that it does not tilt any direction, again happen just one single point, which is called centroid. Does always inside the triangle, the centroid always inside the triangle. This regarding from the math open rule common, it will be understand that change the shape and the size of the triangle. Let us moving to vertex around. No matter, it will be moved the centroid, always line inside the triangle. So always inside the centroid will be always inside the triangle. If you are moving the any point also, it will be in the inside. So I hope you can understand that what is median. Median is a perpendicular bisector of a line segment and the opposite angle. The medians meets at center place, the point we called as centroid. So students, I hope you can understand this. In next class we can discuss some other topic. Thank you.